I'm meteorologist Amanda Bowen at the National Weather Service with Alaska statewide weather. For the rest of today, we have low pressure in the western Gulf, bringing rain and snow to coastal areas as well as the Bristol Bay area. Rain showers spreading into the panhandle the rest of today with a slight chance of thunderstorms for the southern panhandle into this evening. Across the interior, we have snow for the northeastern interior, as well as some snow showers for the Chukchi Sea coast, and mariners can expect the potential for heavy freezing spray across the Chukchi Sea itself. As we head into tonight, we have another low pressure system, which is going to be strengthening in the southern Gulf of Alaska and heading towards the Panhandle area, where we are expecting to see a lot of hazardous weather starting on Friday. There is a flood watch in effect for much of the northern Panhandle, for 3 to 6 inches of rain in 24 to 36 hours between Friday afternoon and Saturday evening. That heavy rain may cause rivers to rise rapidly as well as some localized flooding. A flash flood watch is also in effect for the Sitka and Port Alexander areas, where the combination of heavy rain and high winds will increase the chance for landslides. In addition, a high wind watch is in effect for much of the panhandle for Friday into Saturday, with gusts up to 70 miles per hour possible, and those high winds may cause widespread power outages. Across the mainland on Friday, we are looking at winter weather hazards from heavy snow. We have winter storm watches in effect for the eastern Alaska range all the way up through the 40-mile country and the eastern interior. Expect heavy snow and difficult travel, especially with reduced visibility. We also have a winter storm watch in effect for the eastern Beaufort Sea coast, as well as the northeastern Brooks Range. Also expecting heavy snow there, as well as difficult travel. Finally, a winter weather advisory is in effect for the Fairbanks area, as well as the Denali area for Friday all the way into Sunday, with potential for difficult travel due to a couple of rounds of snow, both on Friday and again Saturday into Sunday. With Alaska statewide weather, I'm meteorologist Amanda Bowen.